Hello and welcome to a WinRAR video. Today we want to show you how to buy and install your license key on Windows. Please make sure you have downloaded and installed WinRAR before you continue. If you don't know how to do this, you can watch our video How to Install WinRAR. You can find the link to the video in the description below. Open the internet browser of your choice and go to our website by typing in win-rar.com. Once you've reached our website, click the button Buy WinRAR. Proceed to fill in your personal details and your payment options. You can also choose to stay informed about related products or special offers by checking this box. Click Next to continue. Review your data to make sure you don't have any typos anywhere. Scroll down and click Buy Now. Please wait a few moments while your order is processed. Done! You have successfully bought WinRAR. Now onto the installation of your key. You will receive a separate email with the information you see right here. So you can do these same steps either from the browser or your email account. But it's simpler to just continue from here since the download link is right here. Just click on it and in the following window, click on WinRAR key. Down below you can see step-by-step instructions on how to install your key. These are different depending on the browser you are using. We will continue with Google Chrome since it's the most used browser. You will see the following notification in the bottom of your browser. Click the arrow and choose Show in Folder. Click right on the RAR key file and select Open with WinRAR. The following message will be displayed. Click OK and you are ready to go. To check if your registration was successful, click on the Help tab at the top of the WinRAR window. Select About WinRAR and the following window will open, showing you your registration details. Now you know if your WinRAR registration was successful. Thank you for buying our program and I hope we could help you out today.